it just hit me that Argentina itself is in a very stronghold of the banking system. Like, you have literally got handcuffs on, even in being able to receive money and send money. So is that kind of part of your inspiration as well, as like in learning more about crypto and this kind of free, like, is that a driver for you?
Yeah, it actually is. It actually is. I mean, the crisis here in Argentina is that it's like constant. You know, we never get out of this handcuff we have. And really all the breaking free thing in the crypto art I did, it has a huge impact from this like situation we live as a country. And really, I'm almost 30 years old, and it's been always like that. It really gets to you, you know? You really like feel the need to break free once and for all from all of this. And I would really love that to happen.
I would really love that. Well, hopefully those beautiful pieces that you've created are literally pictures of the future, particularly for Argentina. Yeah, I mean, you know, to catch up. I mean, every government of the planet is going to try to control in some way or form. That's what I think makes your art so much more impactful, because it's these underlying messages of, you know, like the man with the mask, it's the anonymous people, the people that you can't see breaking free, getting out of the way. It's got a new level of sort of like fire, and passion involved with it now. That's really cool. Love it.
Wow, that's great, Jodie. Excellent.